Hi guys, it's Michelle. I want to share a story today. I realize that I don't share most of the stories that I hear and also the people that we're actually able to help. So today I met a veteran. He approached me and he told me that he suffers with PTSD and his wife is with him 24/7. So I was able to chat with him and asked him what he needs, and I told him I will find him whatever the resources are that he feels the VA is not doing for him. And I gave him the book that Brett Cotter has donated to me, The Three Keys to Managing PTSD. And as you know, as we travel the country, I am giving these books to veterans for free, in hopes that they could use our help. Maybe Brett can coach them. But this man, I asked him to take the pledge, and he looked me in the eyes and he started to repeat after me, "If I need help," and then he just started to sob as I started to say, "I will ask for help." So guys, I just touched his arm and I said, "Please seek help." And he just looked at me and asked me what we can do to help him. So he's here local in Georgia. We're going to sit down and talk with him and find out what he needs. But the reason I'm telling you this is if you're suffering with anxiety, depression, alcoholism, drug use, relationship problems, reach out to somebody and ask for help. You're not alone. There's millions of people out there that have amazing organizations and will offer you help. And when I look into these men and women's eyes and I see the pain and I ask them if they're getting help and they're not getting help, it just breaks my heart. So I just want you all to know that you're not alone. We will find you whatever resources you need if you're active duty service member, veteran, or first responder, or a family member that might need a little help. If we can just talk to you, find out what your needs are, and we have organizations all over the country that will help you, and we'll find those organizations. So just please ask for help. This story touched me today. I'm going to feel it tomorrow. He looked me in the eyes and he knows he needs to get help. So that's what we experienced today. Please go get help. Ask for help. Thank you.